Yes, certainly.
Oh, you're fine. Okay, with that, please help me welcome Margie giving her speech, Giving Hope. Hello. How many of you can relate to a C word that we call cancer? Do you know somebody who's had cancer? Do you know someone that's passed from cancer? Well, unfortunately, this negative word ties us up in a beautiful way. You can give hope. Since 2001, I've been part of the American Cancer Society's Relay for Life, which is coming up on June 16th. At this event, it's way fun, and you can give hope by meeting new people, having fun, and then seeing that hope is real. Last year, our team, I led Envy Energy's team, and we had a lot of fun. At the relay, they offer food, games, more food. They had food trucks. They had slushies and popcorn, snow cones. It was so much fun. One of the teams, as you do a loop on your team and you just walk casually, my son did 45 laps. So one of the teams would give you a bead for every lap you did. He got, 45 beads. So for every 10, you would get put into a raffle prize. Well, I'm pretty sure my son is like the luckiest kid on earth because he won 3 gift certificates to Mai Pai and a Yankee Candle gift basket, which he gave to his lovely mother as a good boy should. So it was really fun. My son had a good time. I brought my mom, who's a survivor. She had fun. Of course, I had fun too. And the whole day is just filled with like positivity. And we met a lot of new people through the survivors because they wear a special shirt that's like bright blue so you can see who they are. And they're like dancing in the streets because they're playing like rockin' music and they're the ones like having a good old time. It's so inspirational because you could tell that they're just thriving on life because they survived. So it's an inspiration to me, to everyone who's there. And meeting these people, it just touches your heart. You don't take things for granted and you're just happy to support them by being at the event. And then of course it is fun with all the things you got to do. But my favorite part of giving hope is that it's real. It's real in the fact that just being there, you're supporting them and everything they've gone through. Some people have had, cancer has no lines. Young and old, all races, it touches everybody, as you know. And what's beautiful is that just seeing people come together for a good cause. I feel like we live in a negative world with bad stuff and yeah, everyone's sick, cancer, Trump, whatever. But what's positive is that there's people that care about one another. And we exist, we're out there. So I really want you guys to go to the Relay for Life. But what makes hope the most real is we sell these luminaria bags and they decorate them with the name of someone who's passed or who's a survivor. And at dusk, maybe like 9:30, we set all these bags out around the track and they put a battery candle inside and light them. And so as you're sitting there and the sun's setting and you're looking around, these bags start lighting up. It's just touching because there's thousands of them. And all of those is a life. And as you walk that track and you're seeing, you can feel how real it is. Especially when you see like people you bought a bag for, like I see my grandpa, and he's amongst thousands of people. He's in good company. So it feels real in my heart to see something like that, which is a lot of why I do it. So I really want to encourage you to join Relay for Life. If you don't start a team yourself, just come and check it out, June 16th. It's from 11 a.m. to 11 p.m. And like I said, luminaries at dusk. So if you come to any of it, come at night to watch this part because you'll feel that hope is real. And like I said, what's beautiful is the fact that you meet new people people from all walks of life. I mean, they had a team from Target. There was a team. I don't know if there was an employer's team. There might have been. I don't know if there was. But there, I mean, all companies, it's just crazy. And then you have a lot of fun doing it, and it's real because you can feel it in your heart. But I want to give you one more flower to extra remind you to come to the Relay for Life. It's just, it used to, years ago when I first did the relay, you would spend the night at a track. And that was really fun, but usually young people, which I was long ago, you stay up for 48 hours because you're out of your mind. And you're dancing, it's just like a rave from cancer. But now it's just 12 hours. So if you guys could take a little time out of your weekend and just come enjoy all that the Relay for Life has to offer, I think you would just be touched. Thank you very much.